My name's Curtis Holmes. I'm the plant manager at Alaskan Brewing Company. Today we're going to talk about our mash filter press. It is a newer method of filtering the grain for brewing. So we put this in 2008. This improved the efficiency of our process by filtering the grain more efficiently than our old lautering process, which is what the breweries typically use in the United States. So in traditional brewing, when you use a lauter tun, you're sparging with hot water down through the grain bed, and that's washing all the sugar out into your brew kettle. The mash press does the same thing, but it's pressing that water through the grain bed more efficiently. In a lauter tun, you have to keep the grain covered with water the entire time you brew. So at the end of that process, you're dumping all that hot water and you lose it. With this, it's all going through vertically, more like a coffee press. So you're getting an efficient push of water through there and you extract more sugar out of it. How this process works is the grain comes in through the big pipes here. It goes down through all these plates that are lined up. And you can see every other plate has an air tube and no air tube. So this fills up with grain, and then that pushes through to our brew kettle. When all the wort, the sugar that comes out of the grain, is filtered out of it, we inflate little balloons inside here, a bladder, and that presses out all the rest of the sugar into the brew kettle. So the big improvements that is we get all the water and sugar out of this, it all goes into the brewing process. And over the course of a year, that saves us about 1 million gallons of water a year. We also get drier grain out of this, which then helps us dry the grain later to turn it into fuel. So we get a double benefit. So at the end of our mash pressing process, our brew kettle is full. Now we open up the filter and we're going to get rid of the waste grain, which is, we've removed all the sugar, so there's no more use to that for us except as a fuel. So the mash press here, all the different plates are sliding. When that plate opens up, the grain just falls down and goes down into this big hopper down below. The auger moves all the grain to a central hole in the bottom, and that falls through there and gets blown out to our grain dryer. This whole process takes about 20 minutes to empty the mash filter. As soon as they're done, they close the filter up and we're ready for the next brew.